God has guided Jordan and Charles to this moment, has blessed their love and brought them together to enter this holy union of marriage. Charles, will you have this woman to be your wife, to live together in the holy covenant of marriage? Will you love her, comfort her and honor her, and keep her in sickness and health, forsaking all others? Be faithful to her for as long as you both shall live. If so, say, I will.
I will.
Jordan, will you have this man to be your husband, to live together in holy covenant of marriage? Will you love him, comfort him, honor him, keep him in sickness and health, and forsaking all others? Be faithful to him so long as you both shall live. If so, answer, I will.
You two really do bring out the best in each other, and Charles, I'm so happy for you to be joining our family, and so thankful that Jordan found someone that is going to love her and take care of her.
God has joined together here. Listen, let no man suffer. Charles, the moment you've been waiting for. You may kiss your bride. Ladies and gentlemen, it's my privilege to introduce to you for the first time Mr. and Mrs. Charles Collins.
Told me when he and Jordan began seeing each other, they both agreed it was like coming home. He said she helped him get back in touch with who he was in the marriage of Charles and Jordan. May love's foundation always be the bedrock of your warm home. Let's go ahead and raise our glasses, whatever we have in front of us, and raise a toast to the love that we celebrate here today, to the marriage of Charles and Jordan. Jordan, we love you. Welcome to the family. Cheers.
She's so beautiful, and I tell her every day. Oh, you know. searching for, then just stay the same. So don't even bother asking if you look okay. You know I'll say when I see you. Girl, you're amazing.